I legit have not played this in weeks. Because I wanted to give it a break, and it's been covered with turtles and Klonoa. See if there's anything that I missed while I was gone. What the? Did they just edit this? Why do you gotta remind me when was the last time I played? Oh my god. Of course the one time I said something about it, I get a notification of it. Are you serious? He said it's been 18 days. And the car has been waiting for you. Oh my god. Wait, what? When you complete one battle, I'll give you something to celebrate your return. Hey, yo, what? Okay, hold up, that's clean. I actually get 4,000 angels just for taking a break on this game? Dang, why can't I get a pay raise for being absent at work like that? Oh, hey, Anthem. Man. Oh. Ah, thanks for the follow, TJXY. I hope I pronounced that right. Well, it is close to the anniversary of this, which, Jesus Christ, it already been almost a year since this came out. TJ, okay. Fortunately, that's just PTO. Wait, what's that? Okay, I definitely been missing stuff while I was taking a break from this. I'm the one on Twitter. Which TJ? Because I think I have a few TJs following me. Actually, what's your Twitter username? Even the TJ Maxx follows him for sponsorship. Bruh. Nah. Oh, you. Okay. I've seen you around a few times. I just never really interacted with you. Okay. TJ Maxx, oh my god. I don't think I would handle doing sponsorship stuff. I'm actually okay with many TJ. What the? Now what's this? Victory by the dozen. Huh. I can definitely tell I haven't been caught up with the news on this either. Yeah, there is one of the first anniversary. Okay. Y'all need to give the male some more hairstyles. Huh. Oh shoot, I forgot Garchomp got this Hollowware out. That's actually pretty nice. Wait, how long? 9 days? Okay. I mean, I barely use Garchomp, but I do like that. Ah, thanks for the follow, Gabriel, the mouse femboy of joy. interesting name. How's your day been? Oh, it's been fine. I've mainly been just relaxing. Hi there. That's crazy that they just gave me like a little gift for taking a break on this game. That's so funny. And of course, the moment I was even talking about it, I didn't know that Lucario head is here. You mean the ears on my character? Ah, okay. Yeah, there was a event that they had like a while back. I think it was like back in December, where it was temporary how you had to get it, because you had to I remember you had to win like 12 ranked matches with a friend to get it. I'm trying to feel my Wi-Fi on the Switch is being dumb. Uh-oh. Hopefully it doesn't get worse. Ow. Oh, tell me about it. Soloing is always a pain. And the first match I get is a bot match. Well, actually, that's not bad, because I could use a warm-up. Mind if I draw with you after your match? Sure. I go get a card as my next fight. I need a support so I get blessed. Wait, did you like started playing this recently? Uh-oh. Ah, okay. Oh my god. But oh my god. Oh god. Ah! Oh, jeez. Ah! Okay. No, 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 my health is low. Yeah, I was not in the way I was gonna do that. Bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. God dang. Oh. It's a shofu swine. I was hoping he would go the other way. Yeah, let me go down. Oh, that's right. Glaceon is coming out that soon. Ah, boy. Crap. Frick. Uh-oh. Buzzsaw looks like an absolute pain to deal with all the freaking command grabs that he has. Like, oh god. Why do we got a character like this in Unite now? Depends on how you use them, because people always regard him as one of the best characters in this game. Yeah, it just mainly depends on how you use him and how your teammates are. Especially with him being an all-rounder. He got that out quick. Come on, hurry up, hurry up!
Final stretch.
You're
on fire.
Damn, time I try to hit him with it. Ah. Okay, well, I took one of them out. And then just up here. And gone. Okay, not. Yikes. Oh my god, but the problem with these being bots. Yeah, you can. You just gotta answer the my name. Wait a minute. No, wait a minute. I think I remember that you can simply just put my name. Yeah. Okay. Oh, hey, Cyberon. Achievement did I get? Now I got four puzzles. Oh, okay, yeah, that one was a hard one. Nice. And since she just started, but I was in the middle of a hunt. Oh, okay. Getting 5 kills is really hard. I'm always ready for them. First invite, sure. Oh, I haven't played this game in weeks because I've just been doing other stuff. But yeah, speaking of Absol, I saw this tweet last week, and he ended up becoming the most played character after that buff that he had. I'm like, man. Yeah, cause I was like, that was like one of the most unnecessary buffs ever. Like, he was already strong, well, when used right, but now y'all just made him kind of broken. Oh, what? Oh no. What the? Okay, there we go. I was about to say, I can't get out. I also got a new Ethernet the other day. Cause I think it got blew out a bit. No, I mean it was an old one too, so seems it's a lot more consistent-ish. I mean, I still get like frame drops here and there because, well, Twitch's servers is always a mess, but it seems to be a bit better. I don't know, I can't really say. I'll give it a week. I heard they maybe nerfed Delphox in terms of crits, but what else is in that patch? Hopefully I have some nerfs. What kind of crits? I just wonder if Lucario's gonna get another nerf just because they have no idea what to do with him, even though he's completely fine the way he is. Cause like, they seem to always do that. Sometimes she crits on certain moves. Oh. Ew, 147k damage to the crit build on Delphox? Ew, okay. Jesus. Oh boy. Yeah, Fire Spin just stays out for like a bit too long. yeah, it goes on way too long. I mean, it's a hilarious move, but should have let the SP get it. There we go. Jesus. I think the Zero knows what he's doing. He keeps going in with no thought. This. And he's just literally just feeding. Oh my god! How strong is Espeon again? Jesus! I know she got buffed, but my god. So, Kara, the only thing I see that people complain about is this early game, and that's the only thing. Late game, he has to focus on the last inning things. What's wrong with him early game? What is the Zeraora doing? He keeps going in and just getting killed. Oh my god. You don't play him the way the pros do when scoring attack wake. Also, he's really good for stealing farm. Oh, okay, so that's more. Okay, so that's more on the. That's more because of the pros. Okay. Cause yeah, I don't go for cause real Kario does that. I don't really go for stuff like that. But I'm like, okay, yeah, now that you brought that up, I was like, okay, yeah, maybe I can see that. It's also really funny when there's like a bunch of them that tries to do it and fails miserably at it. My character to him would be Serena, possibly Buzzwell. Oh yeah, I can definitely see that. Uh-oh. Oh, he already did. Yeah, I really don't think the Zeraora knows what he's doing. My god. Espeon just keep on vaporizing him. Sad for Glacier, I'm also almost excited for the Pipe Miser. Oh yeah, Tyranitar, yeah. I'm actually really interested to see how he plays on this. Now I'm just wondering who's gonna be next after him. No, it's Tyranitar. The big Godzilla man. yeah, I'm not going there. I'll still never forget how he just stops you in the new Pokemon Snap. and then Zeraora was fighting it for a bit, protecting the freaking crustal. Oh my god, that was great. Okay, that's a waste. Dang, he actually made that. Uh-oh. Of course it's the Zerora. Yeah, but also, their Zerora just has no idea what they're doing.
The final stretch.
Aw, oh, man. Jesus.
What a goal!
You're not gonna come up, you're not gonna catch up to me, dude. Okay, yeah, you're definitely not. Alright, to see people how he will walk on this game like dirt. Oh, it'll be funny. How many times is the Zerg gonna get killed by this Espeon? Or okay, you gotta find the one Ninetales this time. What the frick? Hey, that was weird. God dang, dude, I just wanted, to congratulate you or something.
JJ.
You win!
Nice. Okay, hold up. How many kills did this Espeon get? 13
with 12 assists.
God. Yeah, that wasn't Multi. I was Multi was the one with Ninetales. Nah, it's definitely not. It's definitely not a bot. A bot would not be that. A bot would not be that dumb to constantly go up and just hitting buttons to attack. I gotta practice more with this boy. But yeah, could be a kid. Let's... He just kept going in without even thinking. I see what lane everybody was going. Whoops. Ah, crap. Okay, summon Snorlax is... Okay. Okay, going up. When the AI is better than probably large majority of players. Honestly! Took it. Take that. Aw, man, I want to take him. Get out. Damn, I wanted to reach that so bad. Ah, crap. I've seen the next battle pass. May have to get that one. Oh wait, they already announced the next battle pass. Yeah, Unite's one of the few I really don't mind seeing the leagues. I really don't mind. Utilize the dragon dance. I can say this though, after trying it out, the membership is totally worth it. Yo! Okay, hold up, my Dragonite's onto something, hold up. Okay. Oh my god, okay. The gems I got from it are going into it. Okay. And the membership is what, $10 a month? Okay. Oh, yeah, Charizard really got an unnecessary nerf, because he really did not need to be nerfed. He was fine the way he is. My health is low. Gotcha. Save my son alone, Timmy did nothing wrong. Oh no. Good freaking bye. Yeah, you might as well do it. You might as well can do it. Well. Ow. Why is his name the Boofinator? What? They want none of this. They want none of this. They want none of this. I wish y'all seen it, but I was guarding I was on their point the whole time with the Royal Tom fighting the Lucario and the Pikachu, and I was able to take them all out. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I know those leaks are going to appear at some point. Huh? Oh wow, he followed me back? Huh. Yeah. Cause yeah, it's because of me utilizing the dragon dance, cause that actually helps out a lot. That Dragonite, yeah, got my butt handed to me by then plenty of time. Oh, this.
Let me use him again.
He's gonna get a small nerf on his hyper beam though. Yeah, probably. It is a tad bit too strong. He uses both builds. I'm just tripping that they even gave him one. Like I freaking predicted like a while back that they was gonna give a certain monoboxing skin, and there it is. So I was like, y'all be looking at my Twitter page, haven't y'all? And then enough for me to even try him out. I hate y'all. Get that. I'd be a horrible developer. I mean, I would probably give out some nice ideas, but nah. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. If I can try to get there! Ah, I stayed in there too long. Alright, y'all got the... Still entertaining. Oh. There we go. Oh, Jesus. That was risky, but I made it. She took them all out, god dang! I'm like, Jesus! Uh-oh, I didn't mean to do that! Crap. I'm freaking good! Ah, man. There we go. Oh, I took her out? Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay, yeah, y'all got that. Hang on, I'm gonna try my best to. Yep. Ah! Dang, I wanted to get that in there so bad. Oh. Oh my god, how badly do you want me dead? Jesus, he really just wasted that Aura Sphere just to try to kill me with it. Oh my lord. Hello. Oh no. I wanted to see if we could push through that so bad. Times. I mean, not always, but okay, they got it. Oh my goodness. Dang, I wanted to make that score so bad.
What a goal!
That's not gonna help you. Bye.
What a goal!
Uh-oh. I know. Ah, I wanted to get that so bad. Really get why they're doing that.
You win.
Huh, that's nice. 9 cheese. Oh, that's what animal he was. Debbie, sexually, you said, right? I know you're into Marvel. Uh-oh. Oh my god. I can't believe I never even thought about that. That's funny. Has it really been since the 29th? Ugh. Just need a Green Iron Man and then we get a Sprite. Yeah. It is very rare that he even says something in my server on the world. Oh, hey, Alpha. I gotta try to get it. Got it. Oh my God. It's like, no. I knew it wasn't. I knew it wasn't worth it trying to get the bees, but oh well. Gotcha. I saw you in there. Or you went away, never mind. Dang, I caught that. Damn. Oh, great. They're gonna get it. Yeah. How much is left on that? 43. Nice, 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 nice. Dead. Crap, now they do it. Yeah, you ain't going anywhere. Mm. Uh-oh. Nice, 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 nice. Goodbye. Pictures coming. And let me just politely steal their jungle. Oh. No, you don't. Got it. And I'm out. Oh god, he's angry! Sound like when playing Snorlax, it's very hard to solo kill Snorlax. Oh, I would imagine. I'm just gonna go ahead and get this. Oh yeah, he's a goner. Actually, just get back to the base, just get back to the base, just get back to the base. They heal up, and then come back out. Not good. Nah, you're not going back there. Oh my. Jeez. Yeah, ain't no way we're winning that. I'm gonna lie, I don't like playing this now. That's not so much having to remind my speed for something more traditional. He should not like it either because I felt like last time should be the main defender, but he's alright. And because of that pink shirt he got, it's not as packaged as the traditional team, but it doesn't feel super necessary to me. Well, he was when this came out. He was literally like the main go-to tank user back in the- How did we still win? What? What the frick? How do we still win? Wow, okay. That's shocking. I wasn't even expecting it to be that close. See why this game needs a freaking scoreboard? Like, what the frick? I'm shocked that we actually won that. Blastoise literally saved us. This man, I'm gonna continue drawing. Alright. Gamera the Blastoise. Yeah, might as well. Say the closest Godzilla and Gamera crossover we'll get as soon as Tyranitar gets in. I don't know a lot of people that actually knows who Gamera even is. Not as mainstream as Godzilla. God. Oh my freaking god, out of the place. See, now you got me thinking about the lab.
Ready, go!
Yeah, I figured you would know him because of AVGN. He was actually the main reason I knew about him. And then I watched his movies. My god, even freaking Billy and Mandy, of all things, referenced Gamera. Where are you going? Ah, damn. I can still try to score. There we go. Bro, his health was just gone. Did y'all see that? Oh my god. Dodge that like a pro. Uh-oh. Oh my god, leave me alone, please. I'm just an adorable owl that's trying to get away. No. Oh no. Oh my freaking god. Sometimes I forget I have this Hollowware. Nothing. Kablammo! Target locked! Aw, oh, man! Espeon is so strong! What the frick? Oh my god! You gotta be kidding me! You have got to be kidding me. This man really just, bruh. These buffs gave him way too much power. Oh god! Oh! You really wasted that Unite move? Bruh. This fool ran in and chased after them! Trying to get the Cinderace! Gotcha! Oh my god! Jesus! How many kills did he get so far? I lost count. They are. I wouldn't even be surprised if they surrender at this point. Oh god! And there I go, not even paying attention to the frickin' Rotom. Aw, man. Oh, no. Ah. Only 8? Hang on, I'm coming. Oh! He really ran up to me and then just got sniped in the face. Oh, that's a waste.
It's so strong!
Oh my god! I was about to say, am I really about to take this freaking Dreadnought bomb on myself? Angler. Honestly, just built different. No! Oh my god! I am so surprised they did not freaking surrender. You need to! They're breaking the red ascender trend. Yep. Ugh. Where do you think you're going? Where do you? He really used that war spirit. Okay, you know what? Take that. Uh oh. Bye. Oh my god. That's a move. So, how many freaking kills did you- Jesus! 22!
Oh my god.
Well, that's the score. 210 is the score. I'm looking at the kills.
Like, jeez.
Oh man.
Jesus. Alright. My god. Nut cake.
Alrighty. Hey, would you like to, join my server? Oh yeah, it definitely has. Oh god. Oh, okay, cool. Probably still got plenty of those. Yeah, sure. Oh, I didn't even know that. Oh, I didn't even notice that Serena. Hold up. Huh, nice. Alright. Oh, that's what this was for. Okay. I see. Huh. Well, might as well. What the? God dang, I got a lot. It was hell getting it to- oh no. Welcome back. Okay, that's what those icons were for on the bottom. Okay. Let me try checking my drawings on the Oh, I actually did after finally. Yeah. Yeah, I was also asking if you'd like to join my server. I'm actually surprised I don't see a lot of Absols lately. Was there like a patch that came out, or did people just started getting bored using him? Cause I remember when I played this the last time, they was like in almost every single match. All right. Yeah, I'm talking about recently, because I was around when the patch came out. Crap, I used the wrong one, didn't I? Dead. Do you have any plans this week? Well, besides working and some other stuff, I'm of course going to be streaming some more. I'll try to get some more of this and Fall Guys in along with more of RE5 and Monster Hunter, because I really need to get back on Monster Hunter, because I've been dealing with so much with Turtles and Klonoa that I'm just like, ugh. Like, I just want to get those out the way. so that way I can be able to focus on more stuff. Ah, crap, I didn't mean to hit that. I was trying to get it on my... Ah, crap. I got on there the moment. That's no biggie. It'll pick up quick. Oh, yeah. It'll definitely pick up quick. Ugh. Because I don't think I'm streaming tomorrow. Well, yeah, I don't think I am. But I want to get back on Monster Hunter on Wednesday. I didn't even realize it's been like almost like over a week since I last played it. I was like, oh crap. Why are they all up there? Oh man. Oh no. I was gonna say, I'm doing all this. Oh my god. Oh, thank God! Thank goodness I'm not rusty. This kind of lets me know this is one of those games that's kind of hard too. Considering how easy it is to just pick up a play, I don't know. Oh, they barely did anything on this one. Jesus, gone. Oh, that one's almost done. There we go. She was so focused on me and not the roll time. I think she could have easily tried to steal it, but no, she just went after me. I'm just waiting for Garchomp to accidentally knock the roll time in there. My revenge. Ah, crap. Oh, boy. Bruh. Got that? Okay, my Talonflame's still lit. Okay, Charizard still got it at least, despite the nerfs. Oh god, and you again. Bye. Oh my god. My man said talk to the glove. Alright. Alright, this does end in 8 days. Joy. Oh my god, I forgot about this. And gave Hoopa this drip. On sale, huh? About time. And it's probably ones I already have. I thought for sure I had Garchomp. Huh. Take care of how many times I play Char. I'm about to hit 1,000 games with him. What do you mean being careful? It's not like the game is going to tell you to go outside once you reach that point. Okay, I just noticed they actually unhighlighted the ones that you don't have. Oh, the Garchomp and the Blissey's time limited. Okay, I was like, wait a minute. I thought I don't have Garchomp. Elder Gus. I don't know if I would go that level. Or that. I forgot I have that skin. I forgot she even got this many skins. Good lord. There's an Absol. It's like all the assholes just went in hiding. Wanted to play Jungle Dragon Evake and nah, better be a good asshole. So, yeah, cause there's always a curse where the one time we get those strong characters, it ends up being a really bad one. Well, let's see what he does. Got it. Ow. There we go. What the? Oh my god. Hang on, I got you. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, there we go. Oh my god, we already took this one out? Jeez. Oh my god. Hang on, buddy. I got you. I got, or not. Oh, boy. This Miles, I really just gave up, bruh.
Watch out! Okay, we're just massacring them at this point. Uh-oh. Hey, I got you. Oh, dang it. I don't use Eldegoss that much, but she's definitely one of the characters I really know how to use. Oh god. Take that. Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. My god.
Yeah. I guess my support just was just too strong.
You win. Yeah, I guess this is
what taking a break from this game does to me. My god.
Maybe we'll smash.
Jeez.
I haven't even used Eldegoss in like I don't know how long. Oh no. Okay. So I need 12? Wait, 3, 6, 9. Oh. Huh. Oh, I'm not gonna do everybody. I think I'll do two more, then I'll switch to Fall Guys. Wanna get a good, decent amount of time on. How many wins did you get in Fall Guys? I don't remember from when I first played it a few years back, but when starting it back, when I played it the other day, I got two or three wins. I think two wins.
Which the funny thing was, I got a win on my literally my first game back. Which I was like, what?
That was one of the most hilarious things ever.
On my Twitter, I really showed a video on how the counter apps. So, oh my god. Okay, now all these apps are starting to show up. 12 wins? God dang. I mean, it doesn't really matter considering the game has crossplay. Oh, I should pick that up on the Switch as well for the handheld stuff. Dang, he took it. Okay, they already took it all. I'd probably stay back if I were you. Oh boy. Oh no. Ha! Not. God. Ah, crap. Where is the Blissey at? Oh my god. I wish it was there sooner. There we go. Oh my god, what is this Blissey doing? Oh my god, what are... Oh my god, this Blissey! Ah, thank you. Okay, good. Ah, there we go. Oh my god, that Blissey, Jesus.
I keep being way too focused on farming and keep trying to push through on the goals by herself. How much is left on the one up here? Oh man, it hasn't even started. Not good. No. Oh yeah, I'm getting away from you. What the? Oh no! Watch out! Nothing to do there.
You're in trouble.
Oh yeah, yeah. I tried to get it. No. Okay. I was freaking close. Gotcha. Don't even get close to her, G, for the love of God. Okay, I don't think they're coming. Alright. Ah, frick. Don't want to waste my unite move. Yeah, I knew that was coming. They're gonna get it. They're gonna get it. Because Absol's probably got a strong enough move to take it in. Yeah. Wait, he knew I was in there? Oh, crap. I'm sorry, how many people already? Oh boy. Not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. Right here. Or they're already freaking dead, G, for the Jesus Christ. Oh my god, what the frick just happened?
What a goal!
Oh, Absol, just go back. Just go back to the base. Just go back to the base. Just go back to the base. Oh, dang it. Just go back to the base. You're already too late. Or just take him out so freaking easily. Oh my god, these buffs. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I think I literally looked away from that decision wide and I looked back and he's already dead.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god. Jeez.
You win.
And he got MVP. That Blizzy was their own world. They shouldn't be farming, right? That's what I'm saying. Like, that's what I was saying. Like, this Blizzy barely did any supporting. She literally.
Yeah, when she was with me, all she was doing was just farming and gaining into the go all by herself. I'm like, what are you doing? My god.
Cause I was like,
I should not be trying to fight bot lane all by myself like this for the most part.
Huh?
Oh.
Multi seal of approval.
Oh, too late.
Oh my god. What the? Oh my god. Okay, that actually looks clean, but oh my god.
Yes.
And I did not see where everybody's going. Crap. Let's see. Okay. Wait, you mean Logan? It was crap. Hang on, Logan, okay? Hang on, okay? Just let me do this last match and then I'll take you out. However that works out. Oh! Talk about timing. No, don't shoot. Oh my god, I was CC'd to death. Yeah, you should have ran back. If you could just stay right there and don't die. Oh, he's still still there. Oh, come on. There's the savior. There we go. Uh-oh. I'm getting out. Dang, you actually freaking try to walk into our go? What are you approaching for? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No. Gotcha. Jesus. They're already on the road, Tom. Well, since the green den is, I can see the freaking berries. At least I know who it is. Gotcha. Bye. You really decided to come through? What's the matter with you? Frick! Ah, I wanted to try it again, but it caught me with that. Okay, this camera is actually balling, my god. I can try, still try to dodge, right? Yeah, I think it's best to just run away from that. Crap, he's going after it. There we go. Nope. Ah, frick. Ah, I didn't wanna waste my unite move just for that. Crap, he's got it. He could have easily scored, but I think he's waiting on the
final strike.
No!
You're on fire.
You absolute fool! You literally had the freaking pointer right there! Ah, crap. Don't you dare. And you could have scored too! Oh my god. Y'all had two chances to score that with the roll time and... That's y'all's fault. My god. That's y'all's fault. y'all had two opportunities to score with the roll time getting it and y'all just didn't. Bruh. Oh my god. You know, it's really bad when I have to call out the freaking mistakes that the other team is doing. Oh my god. Okay, time to go. I forgot you was the camera in. Oh shoot.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up.
Damn, wanted to take out the Mama Swan as well. Oh my goodness gracious. That Zerora and that Grinda had the chance to score with the roll time and they just didn't. Like, bruh. And got MVP. Alright, that was actually my last one. GG's everybody. God damn. Hang on, Logan, okay? Hang on. So let me check a few things and then I'll get you, okay? Can't you believe the Halloween month is almost here? The best month. $800? Man. It better be at a cheaper price. And I feel like Delphox is gonna get some kind of witch skin. Like, it'd be such a missed opportunity if not. I just hope the guy don't have to work constantly in the evening hours during that month too, so that way I can be able to do a lot more Halloween stuff during the evening. But they said they will start doing that, which, like, thank you. Fine. Yeah, once again, thanks for playing with me, guys.